Just into CNN, this fiery exchange between a member of the House Ways and Means Committee and the White House, and it's all over President Trump's tax returns. This is just the latest battle in a months-long war over those documents, which the committee chairman requested last April. Treasury Secretary Steve Mnuchin refused, and the Justice Department later agreed with him despite a subpoena. In December, the Supreme Court agreed to take up the case, but today, this was the scene on Capitol Hill between Secretary Mnuchin and New Jersey Democrat Bill Pascrell.
By refusing to turn over Donald Trump's business and personal tax returns to this committee, I think you're breaking a law. You have no legitimate legal rationale. We've learned recently that simultaneously you've been offering documents to the loyal opposition. When two Republican senators asked you for the private financial information of Joe Biden's family, your department practically tripped over themselves to provide it. You sent it over to them so fast. Wonder if you stuffed it in a Federal Express envelope. So you refused to turn over the president's tax returns to us, which is required by law, it says shall. Doesn't say might. I'll give you the citation. Again, 26, and you're familiar with this section. I know you are. It's right on the screen. There it is. That's the law. Your stated reasons for stonewalling our request, you never cite any superseding legal basis. The only thing you suffer is smug rhetoric and staggering lies. Told you what the law is, word for word, it's right there. Tell me the specific statute that allows you to overrule 26 U.S.C. 6103 F1A at your whim. Tell me what statute. Please.
So first of all, let me just comment.
I asked a question, Mr. Secretary.
No, I'm commenting because I find it offensive that you're telling me that I'm breaking the law in staggering lies.
I asked you to tell me why you're not breaking the law. The law right
again,
there.
Just to be clear, there's a third branch of government, and there are courts that interpret things. This is in the courts, and the courts will deal with it. So that's your interpretation of the law. I'm relying upon legal counsel on what is our interpretation of the law. So in all due respect, I am not breaking the law. You have a different interpretation. You're not a judge, and this will be determined by a—
Neither are you.
So there you go. And the Supreme Court is expected to issue a ruling on the president's taxes by June.